and all of these things. But I really need to find out from you, what was it like inside that place? What was, like, I don't know how well you can do it for me, but in terms of, give us a pictorial what a regular day would be like. From morning till, or from morning till night, what would be a regular day inside of the lockup?
All right, so a regular day, first of all, I check the muster, meaning them I come check for make sure nobody not escape.
Okay.
Them forward mm-hmm. from like 7 o'clock in the morning. So if you're asleep, you mm-hmm. have to go get up.
Right.
Or you have to show them, say, you're alive and you're not dead. So if them come at your gate and say, muster,
mm-hmm.
or you hold up and say, one or how much ever, and
I can see you. Right.
See, them gone, them forward walk by 10 o'clock, unlock the place, so you jump out.
Mm-hmm.
You go dash for your peace, girl.
Lord of mercy.
Yeah. Or you go hold your fresh and you do your thing down in the bathroom, say, the end.
Mm-hmm.
Followed up by 11 o'clock, breakfast that forward.
Now, what's the food like in there?
Yo. Oh, gosh.
All right, I think we have an idea.
Yo, it's not even food.
That's, no.
And not food. That's something for keep up your belly.
Right.
You mm-hmm. see, so that 11 o'clock, then mm-hmm. by 11:30, 12, you go up on recreation, go play football, basketball, like run at the gym,
mm-hmm.
wherever you choose. And then by 12:30, we lock down again, water gone for lunch.
Wow.
Then you fly up back like 3 o'clock again. So that are the last fly up where you need to do everything.
Right.
Take up your clothes, wash out here for wash out, all are fresh, ride, bathroom use, gather food for cook. And you're done on the road by 3:30.
Lock down.
Lock down until 10 o'clock in the morning.
Wow.
Wow.
So that are just one day. I'm gonna do that for 13 years, yo.
Wow. But did it you know, like the fact that Cartel was there, Seuss was there, you know, like